Right, welcome back fossil lovers for part four of the pyrite ammonite polish. We're almost there. We've given it a go with the wire brush. I just want to give it a little finish off with the sizer wheel, and it's got a little bit of compound left from last time I've done some ammonites. Don't think that needs any compound. Should just about get away with it, so see if this makes any difference. As always, mask on with pyrite. That's our polish using the sizer wheel, and this side is just the wire wheel. Definitely a deeper, more luxurious shine. Let's give it another go on the other side.
Thank you.
So that's the fool's gold ammonite, looking pretty good now. I did say that I was going to use these little abrasive polishing mops, but the sisal wheel is pretty rough, but not rough enough to harm the metal half as much as those polishing mops, and I don't have to go through all the grates. It's the full natural shine. I don't like to use brass wheels or brushes because they just rub off onto the ammonite and give it a fake shine, fooling you into thinking that's the fool's gold when it's not. It's just a very thin layer of brass. Of course it does look nice polishing it up with the brass brush, but it's not the pyrite ammonite. She's not the best. Where we've got all this not forming properly, squished during fossilization. Bite marks, no idea. Could be anything. We've got pretty good into that center there. As far as I'd like to go without blasting through the other side. I think we'll just give it one final buff with a nice cotton, soft cotton buffing wheel, and that should be us finished. Just leave that there while I get the wheel. Bench grinder is pretty cheap. These are pretty cheap for the add-ons onto the end to stick on the buffing wheels. You just spin on with an anti-clockwise spin or whatever, stop it spinning off. Good old flea bait. You can see straight away, giving it the buff with the soft cotton wheel, you can see the shine even more. That is pretty bling, but believe me, that is shinier. bling, as Gold Member would say. I like gold. Thank you for watching. Thanks for watching, and sorry for any if the sound was weird or went on the last video. I'm sorry, my memory went on my phone, and that's why the last video ended up abruptly, and the other video more than likely. Okay. Thanks for watching. Ta-ta.